Amelia Hitchcock, detective with the Bureau of Fire and Arson in the state of Florida. This is K9 Penzi. She's an accelerant detection dog. She has been working for just about 5 years. She is a food reward, so she, when she alerts for accelerants in a scene, she gets fed. So that is her primary, that is her motivation of why she likes to work. She likes to eat, so she does that. We cover Flagler County, Brevard County, Seminole County, Volusia County, Orange County, Osceola County, and Lake County.